What's up, guys? Overboard Dad here. Heading to the airport, going to Arizona to film a LifeLock little commercial. So I'll try to bring you guys some behind the scenes from there. Thanks for watching, supporting. Keep subscribing and sharing the videos, and I'll keep trying to bring you something a little bit different each time. And we'll see you in Arizona. Thanks, guys. What's up, guys? Overboard Dad. I just landed in Phoenix, Arizona. I thought this was kind of appropriate for Overboard Dad, this sign here. So here I am, and we'll see you guys at the LifeLock shoot. Thanks for following me. I do like video blogs and stuff.
Oh, that's great.
Are you videotaping
this? I am.
Hey, it works, right?
So here I am doing my eyebrows. You guys will be making fun of me now. That's all the makeup. Airbrushing all the imperfections out. I knew what identity theft was prior to
me here. Sounds better here than it would.
But once your identity was stolen, your problem was with stolen checks and other things. What real problem?
Maybe it would come up with my experience knowing that it happens quite often. And when it did happen to me, I was a little bit shocked, but kind of a laughter as well, because I have experience with identity theft. And when it happened to me, I was able to take care of it.